Namaste, good morning to you all, and also welcome to today's mathematics class. In the previous class, we have discussed the algebraic identities. Hope you have revised well. In today's session, we shall discuss the remaining problems from exercise 6.4. Let's move on to the topic.
We shall discuss the exercise problems. Third problem from exercise 6.4. Expand each of the following. Option A plus 5 into A minus 5. In the previous class, we have discussed the standard identities. Okay? Which identity we can use in this problem? A plus 5 into A minus 5. The same identity is started to know one identity. Okay? A plus B into A minus B. What is A plus B into A minus B? A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Here A is equal to A and B is equal to 5. So A plus 5 into A minus 5 is equal to A square minus B is equal to 5. 5 square is equal to A square is A square minus 5 square is 5 into 5, 25. A square minus 25. Next, option B, y plus 7 into y minus 7. No, in the same case, A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Here, A is equal to Y and B is equal to 7. So, Y plus 7 into Y minus 7 is equal to A square. A means Y. So, Y square minus B square. B means 7. 7 square is equal to Y square minus 7 square means 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied 2 times itself. Okay. So 7 into 7. 7 into 7, 49. The answer is y square minus 49. Question number 4. Find the product of the following. Option B, 90 plus 4 into 90 minus 4. Now, in the same case, A plus B into A minus B. A is equal to 90 and B is equal to 4. So, 90 plus 4 into 90 minus 4 is equal to 90 the whole square, A square, minus B means 4 square is equal to 90 the whole square means 9 square, B square, AB the whole square, A square, B square, minus 4 square. 9 square is 9 into 9, 81, B square, minus 4 square is 16. So the answer is 81 B square minus 16. And option C, 7x minus 10y into 7x plus 10y. So A minus B into A plus B. A square minus B square. 7x minus 10y into 7x plus 10y is equal to, here the first term, 7x. So 7x the whole square minus the second one, 10y. 10y the whole square. 7x the whole square minus 10y the whole square. AB the whole square, A square, B square. So 7 square, X square, minus 10 square, Y square. z equal to 7 square, 7 into 7, 49 x square minus 10 square, 10 into 10, 100, 100 y square. So the answer is 49 x square minus 100 y square. Next question, question number 5. Expand and simplify each of the following. The first option A, A plus 3B the whole square minus A minus 3B the whole square. The first type is A plus B the whole square form, and second one is A minus B the whole square form. First, we have to expand these two algebraic expressions. Okay, these two terms. First one, A plus 3B the whole square, a plus 3b the whole square, no, a plus b the whole square, a plus b the whole square is equal to our first identity, a square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so is equal to, here a is equal to a and b is equal to 3b, so a square plus 2ab, 2 into A into B. 2 into B. Here A is equal to A and B is equal to 3B. 2 into A into B plus B square. The last of them 3B. 3B the whole square is equal to A square plus, multiply the numbers, 2 into 3, 6. A into B, AB. 6AB plus 3b the whole square, 3 square b square, 3 square is 9, 9 b square, 9, so a square plus 6ab plus 9 b square. Next, we have to expand a minus b, 3b the whole square, a minus 3b the whole square is equal to, you know this is of the form, a minus b the whole square, so a minus b the whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. That means the second term is minus. Okay. C equal to a square minus 2 into a into b, 3b plus last term 3b, 3b the whole square. C equal to a square minus 2 into 3, 6. A into B, AB, 6AB plus 3 square, B square, 9, B square. Next, subtract this term minus this one. Okay, so subtract A plus 3B the whole square minus A minus 3B the whole square. So A plus 3B the whole square minus A minus 3B the whole square is equal to a square plus 6ab plus 9b square minus of, within the bracket, a square minus 6ab plus 9b square is equal to a square plus 6ab plus 9b square, multiplying by minus. Okay, so change the term, minus, change the sign, minus a square. Minus into minus, plus 6ab, minus into plus, minus 9b square, plus a square, minus a square, cancel, 9b square, minus 9b square, cancel, 6ab plus 6ab, 6ab plus 6ab is equal to 12ab, the answer is 12ab. Next, option B, 6p minus q the whole square plus 2p plus 3q the whole square. So this is of the form a minus b the whole square. So of the form a plus b the whole square. Okay. So expand these two terms. The first one 6p minus q the whole square is equal to a minus b the whole square. So a is equal to 6p and b is equal to q. So a square 6p the whole square minus 2ab 2 into a into b 2 into 6p into q plus b square q square is equal to 6p the whole square 6 square p square 6 square is 36 36p square minus 2 into 6 12pq p into q is pq plus q square. Let's expand 2p plus 3q the whole square. 2p plus 3q the whole square is equal to now a plus b the whole square. Okay, so a is equal to 2p and b is equal to 3q. So a square 2p the whole square plus 2ap 2 into 2p into 3q 2p into 3q plus b square b means 3q the whole square in the bracket 3q the whole square is equal to 2p the whole square is 2 square p square 2 square is 4 4p square plus multiplying the numbers 2 into 2 4 4 into 3 12 p into q pq plus 3 square q square 3 square is 9 so 9 q square and 6p minus q the whole square plus 2p plus 3q the whole square so 6p minus q the whole square plus 2p plus 3q the whole square is equal to this term plus this term. So 36p square minus 12pq plus q square plus 4p square plus 12pq plus 9q square minus 12pq plus 12pq cancel is equal to 36p square plus 4p square 36p square plus 4p square 40p square 1q square plus 9q square 1 plus 9 10 so 10q square the answer is 40p square plus 10q square. Question number 6. Evaluate each of the following using special products of algebraic expressions. Option B, 1002 square. Okay. So this can be written as 1000 plus 2 the whole square. 1002 square. This can be written as 1000 plus 2 the whole square. This is of the form A plus B the whole square. So a is equal to 1000 and b is equal to 2. What is a plus b the whole square? A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So is equal to 1000 square. Here a is equal to 1000 plus 2ab 2 into a 1000 into b 2 from bracket plus b square 2 square is equal to 1000 square 1000 into 1000 so 6 0 1 10 100 1000 10000 lakh 10 lakh 10 lakh, okay? 1000 square is equal to 10 lakh plus 2 into 1000 into 2. 2 into 2, 4. Then put 3 0. 2 into 2 is 4, put 3 0. Plus 2 square is 4. 2 into 2, 4. Once again, 1000 square means 1000 into 1000. Here 3 zeros are there, so double. 3, 3. So 6 zeros, 10 lakh plus 2 into 2, 4, put 3 0. 4000 plus 4. Adding these numbers, 10 lakh plus 4000 plus 4. Adding 4, 0, 0, 4, 0, 0, 1. 10 lakh 4000 and 4. Is equal to 10 lakh 4000 and 4. Next option C, 40.5 the whole square is equal to 40.5 the whole square can be written as 40 plus 0.5 the whole square. 40.5 can be written as 40 plus 0.5 the whole square. So this is the form A plus B the whole square is equal to A square 40 square plus 2AB 2 into 40 into 0.5 plus last b square means 0.5 the whole square is equal to 40 square 40 into 40 40 into 40 4 into 4 16 2 0 plus 2 into 40 into 0.5 2 into 40 into 0.5 2 into 40 80 into 0.5. First multiply the numbers. 80 into 5, 400. 80 into 5, 400. Then one decimal. So one decimal. So the answer is 40. 40 plus 0.5 the whole square. So 0.5 into 0.5. First one, after decimal, one number is there. Here after decimal, one digit is there. So total two digits. So 5 into 5, 25. Two digits means? So 0.25. 0.25. 0.25. Is equal to. Adding these two. 1600 plus 40 plus 0.25. This means 0.25, okay. So 0.25 means here 0.25. Adding 5, 2, here 0, 4, 6, 1. 1640.25. Option D, 99 square. So 99 square can be written as 100 minus 1 the whole square. Okay, 100 plus 1 means 101. Here 99, so 100 minus 1 the whole square. This is of the form A minus B the whole square. C equal to A square, 100 square minus 2AB. 2 into 100 into 1. 2 into 100 into 1. Plus b square 1 square is equal to 100 square 100 into 100 so 4 zeros minus 2 into 100 into 1 200 plus 1. 10,000 minus 200 plus 1. 10,000 minus 200. Minus 200. 0, 0, 10, 9. 10 minus 2, 8. Then 9. 9,800 plus 1. 1, 0, 8, 9. 9,801. Yes, question number 7. Applying standard algebraic identities to find the value of the following. Option A, 497 square. So this can be written as 497 square is equal to 500 minus 3 the whole square. 497 can be written as 500 minus 3. So 500 minus 3 the whole square. So this is of the form A minus B the whole square. A means 500 and B means 3. So A square 500 square minus 2AB. 2 into 500 into 3 plus last 3 is equal to 500 square. So 500 into 500. 5 into 5 25 and 4 6 minus 2 into 500 into 3, multiply the numbers. 2 into 5, 10. 10 into 3, 30. Then put 2 zeros. 2 into 5, 10. 10 into 3, 30. Put 2 zeros. Plus 3 square is 9. Z equal to 2,50,000 minus 3,000 plus 9. 2,50,000 minus 3,000. 0, 0, 0. Here 0 minus 3 is not possible. Here 10, here 4. 10 minus 3, 7, 4, 2. So 2,47,000 plus 9. 0 plus 9, 9, 0, 0. 742. So is equal to 2,47,009. Then option B, 49.8 square can be written as 50 minus 0.2 the whole square. 50 minus 0.2 is 49.8. This is of the form A minus B the whole square. Z equal to A square 50 square minus 2AB. 2 into 50 into 0.2 plus 0.2 the whole square is equal to 50 square. 50 into 50. 50 into 50. 5 into 5, 25. Then put 2 0 minus 2 into 50 into 0.2. 2 into 50 into 0.2. 2 into 50, 100. 100 into 0.2. So you multiply, first you multiply the numbers. First you multiply the numbers. 100 into 2, 200. Then 1 decimal. So the answer is 20. Plus 0.2 the whole square. 0.2 the whole square is 0.2 into 0.2 into 0.2. First one after decimal 1 digit. Here after decimal 1 digit. So total 2 digits. So 2 into 2, 4. Here 2 digits are there. Here only 1 number. So we put 10 decimal. So 0.04. 0.04. Once again, 0.2 into 0.2, 2 into 2, 4. Okay, 2 digits are there. So, we put on 0.04. Z equal to 2500 minus 20 plus 0.04. So, 2500 minus 20. 0, here 10, here 4. 10 minus 2, 8. 4, 2. 2480 plus 0.04. This means this 0.00 plus 0.04. And 0.0842. Z equal to 2480.04. Yes, option C, 98 into 102. 98, this can be written as 98 can be written as 100 minus 2 into 102 can be written as 100 plus 2. Once again, 98 can be written as 100 minus 2 and 102 can be written as 100 plus 2. So, this is the form A minus B into A plus B. Here we already studied A minus B and A plus B is A square minus B square. Here A is equal to 100 and B is equal to 2. So A square, 100 square minus B square, 2 square is equal to 100 square, 100 into 100. So 4 zeros minus 10,000 minus 2 square is 4. So 10,000 minus 4 minus 4. Here 0, 0 minus 4 is not possible. So 10, the remaining numbers are 9. So 10 minus 4 is 6, 9, 9, 9. Here 0. So 9,996. 9,996. Next, question number 8. If A square plus B square is equal to 12 and AB is equal to 5, find the value of the following. Option A plus B the whole square. Option B, A minus B the whole square. You know, what is A plus B the whole square? A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Okay, A square plus 2AB plus B square. I have to arrange A square plus B square plus 2AB. A square plus B square plus 2AB. What is given? A square plus B square is given and AB is given. So A square plus B square is 12. So substituting the values of A square plus B square and AB in this equation. So A square plus B square is 12 plus 2AB. 2AB means 2 into AB. AB is 5. So 2 into 5. A square plus B square is 12 plus 2 into 5 is equal to 12 plus 5 into 2, 10. 12 plus 10, 22. And next option B, A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. Arrange the terms A square, then plus B square, minus 2AB. A square plus B square minus 2AB. And A square plus B square, 12. Minus 2 into AB, 5. The brackets. So 12 minus 2 into 5, 10. 12 minus 10, 2. So A plus B the whole square is 22. And A minus B the whole square is 2. With that question, we have completed exercise 6.4 and also completed chapter 6, algebraic identities and algebraic expressions and identities. Hope it is clear for you all. If you have any doubt, please note it and keep. We will discuss it during the online session. Thank you for watching. Namaste.